Alright guys, so real quick, I'm going to go ahead and explain to you guys how to roll up under the hook, get completely out of range, and finish up with a straight cross two. Okay, now, for example, you guys just seen Janet right here. She's stepping with her feet out as she's dipping. So as she's changing levels from right here, her knees are already bent, okay? So from right here, I'm going to go ahead and throw a hook. As she's getting ready to roll out under that hook, she's going to get her left foot out. Her left foot out is going to be about right here. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and do a slow right there. And off of that, she's going to go ahead and pivot outwards. Okay, and right before she throws that punch, she's going to make sure her feet are set. And she's going to finish up with that cross too. Okay, so let's go ahead and do it again. We'll do it step by step. Okay, so step, pivot, two. Okay, hands up. One more time. Okay, right there. So we'll go ahead and do it one more time and stay right there. Okay. Up, pivot, okay, see, she ended up right here, completely out of range, okay, that's where you want to end up when you guys are rolling to the left or to the right, alright, so one more time, step, roll, pivot, two. Okay, that's where you want to end up, anytime that you're rolling out, you want to end up completely out of range, because from right here, I'm in front of her throwing punches, I throw that hook, gets completely out of the way, and now I'm over here helpless, I can't do anything. It's kind of hard for me to turn quick, so whenever you guys are rolling, make sure you guys are taking these proper steps, okay? So dip, step out, pivot, make sure those feet are set, finish up with that straight two, and then you're completely out of range. Okay, so one more time, we're gonna go ahead and run that for you three more times. Let's go. One. Two. Three. There you have it. That's how you roll out and get out of the range.